was strolling through the city in trumped up mood, hanging low inside, had no interest in fashion. Whistling some funny tune. Past the seepage, 03-04 months past June, under that Indian summer moon. Statued in a forbidden courtroom under Indian summer moon. A thief of souls inside a window warden's dream, mourn down the whiskers without foam and shaving. Cloudbuster the sky to kiss a witch aboard a broom. Underneath that Indian fingertip, and a jostling and a scraping for some alien faucet drip. But I'll never switch the light off if it's moving in the room.
Oh, you're putting me in your face.
she knew when I wasn't home. Kinda like never being alone. I wasn't sure if I was grazing for a higher rancher in the tunnels or on call for lobotomy. If my brain would fit the funnel, but my sister, she's been frying in some psychedelic oven. 'Cause she copped the secret code and refused to join their coven. And I know a friend of doctor, he used to gamble for the proctor, used to scramble minds for doctor, who's too busy with your future, gave his mind to the big computer, 'cause he failed a miserable suitor. But I don't know if I'm followed or if you and I are swallowed. So I've given you a blueprint in 2 minutes, very well spent.
Attack of the curse of the left shoe demon. Without prior knowledge, I was tripping over foliage in the patch of sky cabbage. My toes scraped with scabbage. And his brother, the storm fiend, never howled, so it seemed. The hunter, it blew across my left shoe, and I slipped along the tiles, converting kilometers into miles. And rebels in the blast refused my futures. I walked past it just when I thought I'd slip out of dreaming. I was walking on my head with the left shoe demon.
Jalan, I can eat all the wind. I can tap dance the sun in a bottle of gin.
And I owe all my quick-witted, uncharted scheming to a stepping razor curse called the left shoe demon.
Paranoia.
danger protrudes like swollen, bubbling cartilage sprouting from a warrior's leg, grinning like an alien egg in a necessary collection of festering worms rules your mind. In an essential abyss of mutated stingers prick your eyes, and a Fair League of Gentlemen glisten from trees hung there by ropes sawed off at the fish.
float the unknown tanks. All space is filled, all time's alone. All justice is not, and all truth is for sayers. Surrender this world to the lie of the player.
The sun.
swollen glands and the sauces in your limbs settled in between your hands. No two eyelids blink the same. In a dream forever slain and breathing low and cruel, a tragic flaw for all you fools. And the skulls, they look like kites among the branches in the timber lights, and the entrails dipped in rotting pine, brushed an old lord's bearded shine, and the hearts atop the trees are now the shooting stars for you and me.
Spinning and spun, and the ropes from the limbs have now all been undone. Harvests are clean with expensive machines, but perception's predictable, not organs delectable. Gut fluid yellows as bright as new lawn chairs, drip from the chins of mistaken gray fins as a clouded red moss fills the twilight till dusk, and when the smoke cleared, new legend was feared. Facing up underwater is a mirror of horror, no detectable topography to trace in the narrow monopoly. To explain the unknown is forbidden, 'cause Satan knows God is just kidding. After 3, 4, 8 days, you can't put out the blaze. Getting rid of what's already written. No one expects the unthinkable, 'cause no one can think or expect. Jousting landscape detractors, 5 billion bad actors all think they produce and direct. Soft gelatin eyes are blinking, and our musty dry throats are guzzling, and when blood comes to town, it won't stay on the ground if the snouts from the sky are muzzling. There's 1,000 black angels and a little boy mangled, and the newspaper said he was smoke dry instead by rabid dogs roping and tangled.
There's a hot Chinese checker growing sores like bell peppers with a salt on his face. Gun comes complete with a vinyl headdress, a pill drop, a hilltopper, and a semi-pro couch parrot with Arctic lotion secondhand, and a one-eyed pastry stand, a canvas that stretched the earth left a V-neck. Blue trail and his third leg was female. And his bodyguard was a fat man with a shoe shining grin plan. And the dominoes fell for Venus. And the gun warehouse was loaded. On a French porch he exploded. Sent three money markets crashing. Not supposed to know what Becca just ate the Chinese checker.
Tiny and sleek little thing made of meat. She twisted and taunted, the old shrine is haunted. In a land of the forgotten, where midgets were banned. And main lions won't stand to a day glow arena. They came just to see her do flips and careen through a fluorescent green. While the drummers wore black to delete their arousal. Was she 7 or 11 or 15 or 19 or perhaps 37? Didn't matter. They waited, all hoping to touch her. Any man there would fuck her in any situation. Got us big top sensation. But she looked like the children riding on top of pillows. Ringmaster Miami bought her a nice pair of jammies. Planned to take her to the tiger cages and split her like a pumpkin. And all the fez-toting fellas with smiles thick and yellow hovered near all the exits with their hands in their britches. They knew women as witches and female as trouble. All bitch whores the rule, with perhaps one exception, and they focused their erections. White dumpling froze a solid jagged icicle beneath a crisp solitary blue light beam. And as an orchid shall prosper in forest light darker, she faded from light at the dimming of night when the ringmaster entered in spectacular splendor. No trace of her beauty or wet cotton candy, only elephants pissing, white trash couples kissing, and the loins of the men began to sing. After she danced them a saucy fling, an old phlegm-soaked grandpa moved near the wings in a rite of unimaginable spring. He leaped and he swung, and he spit and he wept. Stuck his tongue in the crotch of a camel in the corner, and sucked all of Arabia from a herbivore's labia. And she flinged and she sprung, swallowed elephant dung. 'Twas the carrier of the fetus for a song never sung by the demon who fucked her. Invisible clouds protect her, and her body bled moist as her hips turned to hoist like a fuckling to torment the rotted green dormin. Not a saliva was a stouter, not an odd weird thing about her, but in transparent light, she the fuck of the night. A lie, but you couldn't quite doubt her. And as you lie in bed with a pillow on your head, it's her thighs round your hips as you mount her.
I've had a weird career. I'm a player of the year. This time gonna slip one on the bar. Nantucket sleigh ride in the water orchards. Skullcap priestesses, electronic
at you. In the highest dial in the skies, my main means of transportation. In the low nature of most of my fears impedes my exploration. Palomino roping stray souls with a garden hose. I was one night on top of the underworld, one night bareback in a pool of cultured pearls. Promise to destroy the demons who devour your silence, to wake the dead and tell them we'll be late. The sky to your heart, then wait out the rains and traverse the wet nights to guard the gates of your dreams, to roam the stars as you sleep. I promise to drag the cool to your mind, to defend your crystal visions from the drunken gods, I promise.
Sure I do.
Yeah, right.
Garden hose. it seems free. Don't be caught in the cup down the hatch of a church. Come on, turn up the light. Don't tell me, don't you understand? Don't tell me, don't you understand?
served on a plate with apple overbite. Now I don't know much, but I know it all. I'll fly behind your back, in front of you I'll crawl. But there ain't too much to know anyway, and whatever it is, you know I'm gonna say, well, the bottom line, and I'll make my point, is there's a tiny little chip placed between your joints, the groovy little switch in the palm of my hand that blows cyberspace away like a castle of sand. I've been accused of working for the government, but if I did, there'd only be 10 or 12 of you left, and there'd empty graveyards as far as the eye can see. You're not qualified to interpret me.
expect me to. Cause I put out, I'll put you out to pasture. I'll fuck up your posture. So if I ask you to die, oh, you can do anything you want. But if I ask you to die, don't take it personal. Cause I won't feel sorry for you if I ask you to die, and you do.